Hey, how's everyone doing? And welcome to the RabidMining YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to be showing you a fast and simple way to update your AMD HiveOS drivers, as well. This will also act as a way to update to the latest stable version without having to reflash your drives and back up that rig config. I do want to give a quick shout out to YouTube member Pike for actually showcasing that this can be done within the Hive dashboard itself. As we know, Team Redminer did drop that update, and you do need one of the two latest AMD drivers in order for that to work on your latest 5700 XT and 5600 XT GPUs. So everyone's out there trying to update their AMD, or at least asking about how to update AMD drivers. This is for you. All right, guys. So I am in my OCTOMINER X8, and this is my AMD rig with the four AMD GPUs. You can see I'm currently sitting on driver version 20.40. So I'm going to update to the latest of 21 point something. I can't remember the exact number, but we're going to do that without having to re-download any stable version and without doing any type of flashing on our hard drive whatsoever. So first step is simply go into your remote access. You can do this if you know the command already within shell itself. I'm just gonna go to remote access, shell in a box. You're gonna wanna log in. Now remember, default username and password is user and one. You're going to wanna change that as soon as you get your rigs up and running. Once you are logged in, you'll see a list of different commands here. This is also where you would update your NVIDIA drivers, but this one is about AMD as well as upgrading to the latest stable version. So Hive-replace, I'm also gonna use the list feature. That way it shows us all the different versions. So I'm gonna type in here, you can see Hive-replace space dash dash, and then we're gonna type in list. That will bring us up here once it does load all this history to various different stable versions. So we can see here we have the latest stable and the latest beta. And we can see also the OpenCL, which is our AMD drivers. The latest one is 21.40.1-5.13-0201 dual boot image with support for latest NVIDIA GPUs and AMD. You know, you can read the whole thing out once you get into here. Or if you want to try the beta version, which is usually what you run when the latest AMD GPUs first release and drivers aren't really ready for them, that's where you'd run. But we want the latest stable version. Here, all you have to do is simply hit the number one. So I'm going to hit one here and then enter. And then it's going to ask me, warning, after HiveOS installation, all your data on SDA will be lost. Type yes if you want to install HiveOS on SDA. I'm going to type in yes and hit enter again. It's going to stop all my services and then begin downloading and doing everything it has to do. I'll let you guys see everything it does go through, but first I'm going to hit the fast forward button.
A new place, a new home, for a while, let me feel alive. Nothing to hold me back, take my time, just enjoy the ride. A nomad, passing by, life is good, best I've ever felt. Get me up, somewhere new, somewhere I can find myself.
So I just heard the OCTOMINER from behind the room behind me reboot. So it looks like it's doing its whole rebooting process at the current moment in time.
As I reach out, reach out, reach out, reach out to the sky. I found my way, I found my way. I was in the dark against it all, but made it through the day, cause I found my way. I found my way. In bad times, I know I'll be okay.
So when this connect part does pop up, that means you should be rebooted and now it's being discovered by your network. So I'm simply going to hit connect again. We're going to log back in, and if everything, you know, goes according to plan, we should be up. Okay, so everything's looking good. I'm just going to hit miner here, and it looks like we are loading Team Redminer again. So we're going to jump into our rig, hit the refresh. I always like to go right back to the get-go, back into our OCTOMINER, And of course, Hive has given us red errors, but we can see down here confirmed. We are now at driver version 21.40.1. We have the latest NVIDIA drivers. I had them installed before, but this is part of the latest stable version as well, 510.60.02. So I just technically, if you had older NVIDIA drivers, you just updated everything you had to update very simply without any flashing needed. Also, we're on the current latest stable version. So all these things made everything extremely easy. Everything is slowly starting to ramp up. We can click on update to latest version and we can kind of see that based on when this latest stable version did come on, we can see exactly where we are. So we probably are, we have quite a few updates we still have to do at this point. At least we're on everything that's the latest minus whatever they released in newer miners. So now all we got to do is simply click up here, hit force upgrade, force reboot after complete, hit upgrade. And now once everything does its upgrading and reboots, we will 100% be on top of up-to-date HiveOS. Okay guys, here we are back in the rig and we are fully up to date in HiveOS. So it was fairly simple. I'm going back to all my other rigs. So now you can see I have everything currently updating the same way I just told you. So once this is all done, then obviously I will have every single rig on HiveOS updated very, very fast and easy. So thank you for watching this video. If it helped you out in any way, be sure to let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching. And Rabid out. Thank you for watching my video. And if you haven't seen one of these, be sure to check them out. And if you already seen them, maybe you missed some, might have to watch it one more time. And if you just let it play in the background, that's all right as well. I do try to live stream every weekend as well as every couple days during the week. So be sure to be subscribed so you don't miss that. As always, have a great day.